Hi, welcome to the Junkman channel. Today I will tell you how you can use remote desktop service in Workgroup environment without Active Directory domain controllers on Windows Server 2022. The settings I will show will work as of Windows Server 2012. If you're ready, let's start. First, we change the computer name. Here you can give it a name you want. Then, by clicking on More, the name we will give to the primary DNS suffix of this computer section should be a maximum of 4 characters and do not give names such as .com, .net to the presentation. Type .lan or .local, click OK and the computer will reboot. Now in step 2, we set the license mode and license provider. Win plus R or right click on the start button, open the run section, type pettit.msc and click OK. In the local group policy editor window, you need to select computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, remote desktop services, remote desktop session host, licensing policy. Set the remote desktop licensing mode by double-clicking Enable, click OK. You can choose specify the licensing mode for the RD session host server option as per device according to our licensing model. Here, we choose this option because our licensing model is per device. Then you can close the window by clicking the OK button. You need to write the computer name and primary DNS suffix of this computer sections, that is, the full computer name section, in the license server to use box. Then you can complete the process by clicking the OK button. In step 3, we install the remote desktop role. When you come to the Server Manager screen, you need to click on Add Roles and Features from the Manage tab or the Configure this Local Server tab. After this process, the Add Roles and Features wizard screen will appear. You can click the Next button to continue the installation. You can continue with the Next button by selecting Role-based or Feature-based installation in the Installation Type tab. In the Role Services tab, you need to select Remote Desktop Services, Remote Desktop Connection Broker, Remote Desktop Session Host roles. You can start the installation by filling the Restart the Destination Server Automatically If checkbox and clicking the Install button. Step 4, entering the keys of the licenses. RD licensing is done through a tool called RD Licensing Manager. You can open this tool with the short name EXE, or you can access it via Administrator Tool, Remote Desktop Services, RD License Manager. In the window that opens after the installation, right-click on the name of the server whose RD Licensing Manager status is not activate and click Activate Server from the menu that opens. After the license is activated and we enter our valid license key, we go to the next step. Step 5, opening the users and granting remote desktop user authorization. Right-click on the Win plus R or Start button and type lusumbra.msc on the screen that opens by click OK. As you can see here, you can open users and give the necessary permission. Step 6, test. Now, 3 users have connected to our server. As you can see, there is no problem. In unlicensed use, a maximum of 2 sessions are allowed at the same time, so we conducted the test with 3 users. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in the new videos.